carpenter works with wood. A scaffold is made of the same. Oh, everyone remembers old man Brown. Does anybody know the name of the carpenter who built the desk out of the wood from the scaffold that hung John Brown? With the rest of the wood, he built a new porch on a house in Charlestown. When John Brown fought for freedom, did he wonder if he could win it? Now the drawer is missing from that old desk, and I wonder what was in it when the carpenter built the desk out of the wood from the scaffold that hung John Brown. With the rest of the wood, he built a new porch on a house in Charlestown. Was he a visionary or a terrorist? Historians still argue this, yeah. Some say bad, some say good. Mr. George Ebert said, I can reuse the wood. He's the carpenter who built the desk out of the wood from the scaffold that hung John Brown. In 1859, there was not wood to waste. Oh, none had the luxury to ask if it was in good taste for the carpenter to build the desk out of the wood from the scaffold that hung John Brown. With the rest of the wood, he built porch on a house in Charlestown. From the scaffold that hung